During the 2016-2017 school year, Madera Unified School District leadership and school community stakeholders committed to making Spanish English Dual Language Instruction, or DLI, a district-wide priority and central initiative for improving MUSD student academic achievement and college and career readiness. The district opened its first DLI program at James Madison Elementary School at the start of the 2017-2018 school year. This led to the district being tasked with finding qualified teachers for the program who would be required to have both a multiple subject credential and a bilingual authorization credential. Thanks to a grant that came to fruition by leadership and Assistant Superintendent of Educational Services, Cheryl Sissel, a collaborative Fresno State 18-month program was launched, which places a student on one of the district's three language immersion school sites.
The idea of the residency program is that you're bringing students on campus, you're training them, they learn who Madera Unified is, they become connected to our staff and our students, and I believe it gives us a really great option for bringing in highly qualified staff, and it gives students a really great opportunity to see what Madera is all about.
For Fresno State, you know, we also have students who are coming in and they would like to have diverse experiences, and they also feel really strongly about, you know, their language being an asset, right? And so with that, you know, Fresno State started to look at, you know, how do we get our student teachers who are coming into the profession that look at, you know, speaking Spanish as an asset and really start to plug them in into a community where, you know, they need teachers that have this asset.
Well, I think the whole program in general, it was so awesome just because we did that extra bond the students, well, just in general, credential classes they don't have. Why? Because we were always together. And with the mentor teachers, they were amazing too. The experience of being with them inside the classroom, that's something that other credentials they don't have. What's harder, well, they only have a couple of hours, but for us, it was like having classes in school, in their site, and then going to the students right after. So I feel like the experience with them, it was super useful, and now I could apply it in my classrooms.
So as they get into the classroom with those relationships and understanding those students, it really helps with the student teacher's advocacy, because not only are they well versed and skilled in the dual language pedagogy, but they also have those relationships which really take you a long way.
You're truly embedded into the culture and the climate of the school, and you're embedded into the families, and you learn everything about teaching from a bird's eye view versus at a university in a classroom.
So go ahead and try it. Go ahead, you don't lose anything. It would be the opposite. You will gain a lot of knowledge. You're someone new once. The one that entered, it disappeared, and now you're transformed to an actual teacher with all the experiences that you see and throughout the program.